I'll do it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm fine.
911, this line's recorded. What's your emergency?
T1, we got one unresponsive, no call.
Prom night is the highlight of our high school experience and is one of the last times we will all be together around the friends we've grown up with all of our lives. We want to cherish this night and remember all the best of times, but at the same time, prom also has to be taken seriously. How you get to the event, how you behave there, and what you do upon leaving. And the same applies to parties in the summer. The choices you make not only affect yourself, but also your friends, family, and the entire community. We hope today will help you make wise decisions not only during our prom season, but all summer long, so you don't have to remember it like this.
Yeah.
graduating next week, like, it's here.
Right? And now the drama's over, we get hammered.
Yeah, it's gonna be soon. It's like 2 in the morning, my mom's literally gonna kill me.
Why don't you get your own ride home?
Yeah, hold on, let me just get back. Hey, so we like, know how we're getting home?
I'll go.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Alright, I definitely can.
Alright.
I can brought to the night.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah, I'm good.
Bye, guys.
See you later. So cold out.
Rachel, seriously, let's go. Come on.
Marina, we're going.
Where's the car accident?
From Whitman Hanson High School.
Okay, is it ready for the parking lot?
I think so, yes.
Okay, is there anybody injured?
I can't really tell.
All right, help's on the way, okay?
I'm gonna
Come here, please.
Stop, stop. going, keep going, stop.
All right, continue a sprint.
Okay. That's, you gotta do it over again.
All right.
All right, ready?
Crazy, can you just make sure you get pictures of the bottles and so forth? What we're gonna do now is we're gonna go back into the auditorium. We're gonna explain to you guys a little bit, some details and so forth. Basically, we're gonna brief about what just happened. I appreciate your taking this serious. So thank you very much. Thank to the SAD program as well. So we're going to go inside. We're going to go in the auditorium. Just keep the noise to a minimum. We'd appreciate it, okay? Thanks.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Most of you should know me. I'm Officer Frazier. If you don't know me, then I'm probably not doing a very good job going around the schools. First, I want to say thank you very much for taking the series out there. A lot of work goes into this. And a special thank you to the SAD program. So if we can give a round of applause for the SAD program. I'd also like to thank all the SAD members that not only were on the skit, there were several people that were, you know, backstage doing the curtains. They were setting up outside, helping with the blood and so forth. And especially the people that were in the skit outside. It's not an easy thing to do. You feel a little silly, but it's for an important cause. Also want to say thank you to the parents, Renee Smith, who's Nick Smith's mom, and Darcy McDonald, and her son, Brody McDonald, who was the young child that was unresponsive in the car. As well as the Hanson Police Department, the guys that came in and helped me out, I really appreciate it. The Whitman police officers and both fire departments, Whitman Fire and Hanson Fire, thank you so much. Thank you for everything you guys do. These type of accidents, we unfortunately go to the accidents on a daily basis. Sometimes they're little fender benders. Sometimes we just exchange paperwork, helping people out. A lot of times people are injured, okay? But there are several times throughout the year that we go to accidents where there's fatalities. And there's nothing worse than those. There's nothing worse than going to someone's house and telling them that their son or daughter is no longer coming home, that they've passed away. And to see the trauma that it does to each family member is absolutely ridiculous. It's you guys need to be very careful. Prom night, you need to make good decisions. Okay? Be cautious of what you're doing. I'm obviously gonna say don't consume alcohol. You guys need to be smart, because you do not want to see what we just saw outside on a serious note, because it does happen, and it can happen. And if you think it can't happen to you, then you're sadly mistaken, okay? During the day, if you guys are having any problems, because some kids may have lived something like this in their real life, some kids may have not, and it maybe didn't bother you, and I'm hoping it did have some effect on you, and you make a good decision come prom night, or not even just prom night, within the future. But there are adjustment counselors, guidance counselors available all day today. If you have any problems, if you want to talk to anybody or anything of that nature, go down to room 101. If you don't know where that is, go to the main office. They'll gladly direct you. Thank you so much. You guys are great out there. If you have any questions, concerns, please feel free to come down to the office. Again, thank you to the SAD chapter. You guys were unbelievable. So nice round of applause for the SAD.
Good morning, I'm Officer William Frazier of the Hanson Police Department. I am currently the DARE officer and school resource officer for the town of Hanson. With me today is my good friend Tom Ford. He's the SAFE officer and Whitman Fire Department. Today what we did is we did a demonstration of a mock crash. We assumed that kids were drinking at a senior prom. After the prom, they went to a party, they were consuming alcohol, and they got into a car accident where it was a fatality. And what we did is we have the Whitman and Hanson police officers arrive on scene, as well as the Whitman and Hanson Fire Department with a hearse, the mother of the alleged deceased. From there, we basically put the performance on to try to teach the kids about potential consequences and surreal life stuff that we go to on a daily basis, and try to teach them not to drink and drive and to make wise decisions. So thank you for participating in this, and thank you for taking it so seriously.
I'm Marina.
I'm Matt.
I'm Rachel.
I'm Nick.
And I'm Darcy. And we just participated in a mock crash to bring awareness to drinking and driving.
We're all seniors and we participated in this today because we're hoping that we can bring awareness to all our peers who just watched this today that drinking and driving is not a joke. And we have prom a week from today and we hope that they will take whatever they do after prom very seriously because it can happen to anyone.
My name is Chelsea Smith and this is Amy Medeiros and we are the advisors for SAD.
SAD stands for Students Against Destructive Decisions, and our goal as a club is to promote positive decision making among the Whitman Hanson community.
This experience, although intense, we hope will resonate with one person, even just one person in the audience.
Be smart, stay safe.